Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back to another building hack video, and this time we'll be customizing a theater room or any movie room you have. Once again, the time steps are in the comment section below if you need it. And now let's get right into the video. So first, we're going to make a ticket booth. Get three counters and make them white. Then, get a barrier and place a shelf on the barrier. Also, attach the shelf to the counters as well. Then, get some light bulbs and put them on both ends. Get a barrier again and place it on the shelf. You can use this to measure your light bulbs. And then place a sign on the barrier. Then add some balloons. Then put a cash register on the shelf. You can also place some flowers and plants on the shelf. For this next one, a lot of people have asked me to try to come up with a popcorn machine, and here's what I came up with. Get two of these chairs and color them. Then get a basic coffee table. And place a barrier a little higher than the coffee table. And then put the red color chair on the barrier. Place the coffee table under the chair. Then place a yellow one on the table. I really hope that there's decals and stuff inside about me, but there's not. The next one, we're going to make two rows of bleachers. And if you don't have enough money for bleachers, make sure you guys go watch my living room hack video and I'll show you guys how to make your own bleachers inside that video. Put some barriers at the same height as the bleachers. Then place one of the bleachers over the barrier. Then, place some stairs and catwalks on the side like I did in the video. And there you go! Something else you can also do is add a barrier on the other side. Then, place another bleacher on top. And here's how it looks like. For this next one, we're going to make a custom camera. Color a fog machine red. So this way the two dots on the machine are red. Then get a stage light. Put the stage light inside the catwalk and two thick floor plates. Then place the fog machine over the stage light. And there you have it! For this next one, we're going to put some characters inside your screen. Place a medium floor plate on your wall. Then put any posters over it. Afterwards, delete the floor plate and place your screen back. And this is how it looks like. For the next one, I made it inside one of my other videos, but I think it works for the movie room as well. And we're going to make a projector. What you need is two books and one glass for this hack. Place the glass on the barrier next to the wall. Then place the books inside the glass. And here it is. For this last one, we're going to make a VIP seat. Place some more stairs. Then put some barriers up on the wall. Place down some Roblockers. Then you can place down some couches or director's chairs.
That's all for this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like. Also, subscribe for more videos and follow me on Instagram, also Twitter, and join me in Discord. The links are down below in the description, and I'll see you guys next time.